Hi, I'm Sameer Sahu. We are presenting this mopping scooter this time, and it's a very unique machine. You won't find it much anywhere. Generally, we do mopping manually, and it's a very cumbersome task. Now, we launched this mopping scooter, which can cover large areas in a very short span of time. This is powered by battery, and we have two mops, one at the front and one at the back. Both are 900 millimeter in width. The front mop is used to mop driveways, and the rear mop just in case there are any tire marks, or even if you want to use for a little bit of moist mopping, you can use the same machine. The rear mop will wipe off the wet marks of the tire, and we have a basket in front in case the janitor wants to keep some janitor products like chemicals. This machine lasts for 5 hours on a single charge, or maybe 50 kilometers, whatever gets over first. We have a display panel here, we have a speed regulator, we have an accelerator also, so you can vary the speeds as per your requirement. We have lights, we have indicator lights also, so the operator, he can, when he is moving the machine in high traffic areas, he can show where he is turning around, so that the operator, the people can be careful. The machine is very useful for mopping in malls and factories. Generally, we find these machines being used in a lot of textile industries and woodworking industries, where there is a lot of dust on the floors and you cannot keep picking it up with conventional machines. So this machine works very well. You can push the dust to one corner and then you can get it collected from that particular corner. Any questions? We have a reverse function also in this machine, so I can even take it back. And the brake, we have an emergency brake also. So in case anybody is trying to tinker around with the machine, you cannot just tinker with the machine just like that. We have a battery meter in the machine. We have a speed display function. And there is a headlight also.